This is Caroline again with a very quick video this morning to help you again visualize how I place my day trades and to help you, you know, I send out the trade signals based on long-term trades that would last a couple of days. But I trade on a daily basis, and I trade on the 5-minute chart or the 15-minute charts. So as you can see, I have about 4 different screens on my side. I made a decision that I'm going to focus on Australia dollar and Australia and US dollar pair for the rest of this month, and maybe next month. I just want to focus on one currency pair right now. I know the setup are everywhere right now, so watch the charts. Even if you look at the Canadian pair versus US dollar, you can see that there is some they have even opposite with this one. So I just wanted to show you something really quick on this chart that could help you with your trade on daily basis. So as you can see on my screen, I have 4 different time frames. This is the daily chart, to help me just keep a big picture on what is going on. And this is the 1-hour chart, and this is the 5-minute chart, and this is the 15-minute chart. So visually, as you can see, that this move up here in the 1-minute chart was very visible here in the 15 minutes, was also very visible here in the 5-minute chart. So as you could see here, the 5 minutes and the 15 minutes, once these two correlates, you know, you can take a very quick trade with these two. You can see I have a moving average there, 8 and 13 on all the charts. So what I do on a daily basis, I want to see price below these two moving averages on the 1-hour chart, like it is here. And I want to see price below. You can see what happens here. This happened just this morning. That was about 9:05 at the open of the European session, and this is the same thing here. That's the same candle here at and precisely at the at that moment, you can see that I took a trade, which is quite positive. It's already up at this point of this video. It's 30 pips. It's already 30 pips down. So what I'll be watching right now, it's I'm expecting the price to come down somewhere around this channel here on the 1-hour chart. That should be about 10 to test that low there again at 106.12. This is for my daily trade. For the long-term trade, I'm still expecting this pair to drop around here at 105.00. But what I want to tell you is this is a very simple chart. As you can see, I have just 2 moving averages on both charts, on the 5-minute chart, on the 15-minute chart, and on the 1-hour chart here. So these are the two I look at. So if price is below the moving averages like it is here, we're going down, it's a very, very good trade, and I'm expecting price to at least come down to 106.14, and it's moving in that direction. If it doesn't get there, what I'll do, I'll wait when price, this price close above the 5-minute chart, above this moving averages, I would close the trade and then walk out of my computer. But you can see yesterday I had quite a couple of trades. This one was 27 pips, and then there was another one that goes to 30 pips, and those were very good trades for me yesterday. But you see today we already have a very good set of trades. 2 positions open here, one is 37 pips plus, the other one is 31 pips plus. As you can watch, see that once this is happening, once price close below the moving average in the 5 minutes and also in the 15 minutes, you want to go short or go long. That give you a quick 20 pips if you're looking for 20 pips on a day. So you can, but you can see my net short all the 3 positions that are open is about 89 pips at the moment. So I hope that this helps you. I'll just put these two moving averages on both your charts, 5 minutes and 15 minutes, and watch. If price is above this and below this, you don't do anything. They both have to be in the same direction for you to take the trade. So this was a very good one, because at 9 o'clock the first candle at 5 closes below the moving average, and the third candle, which was the first of the 15-minute closing, you could see that the 15 minutes was also closing below the moving averages, and the first three candles were also below the moving average. So at that point in time, at this 5 minutes here, which went up, they have given you an opportunity to enter the trade at a better price. So I hope that this helps you. Just place these few two moving averages on your charts, and don't worry about the oscillators. They can help you, but on a daily if you have to trade on a daily basis, this is a simple day trading strategy that you can implement today now and helps you implement do it on other pairs, but I like doing it on one pair, then it keeps you focused, and then you can catch some of these pips as they move 25-50 by the time you have 50 or 20, 30 or 80 pips in a day. So right now I can close the trades, all of them, and I'm done for the day for 93 pips. As you can see, that's a net short position, 93 pips. But I think on my long term trade, this pair has to still go down based on, because we're making a complete reversal. There's a reversal pattern happening here on the daily chart. So I hope this helps you out. Take care. God bless you.
Во второй половине 19 века Америку охватила знаменитая нефтяная лихорадка, которая в дальнейшем привела к невероятным последствиям. Обычные люди, с энтузиазмом принявшиеся за новое для себя дело, становились сказочно богатыми. С тех пор мир не просто изменился, он встал на путь, который не могли себе представить даже самые смелые писатели-фантасты. Путь, который создал новую цивилизацию, в которой мы с вами живем сегодня. И даже не задумываемся, что чуть больше 100 лет назад все было совсем иначе. Возможности, которые дают финансовые рынки каждому человеку сегодня, можно сравнить с тем удивительным временем. О трейдинге уже немало написано и сказано. Даже далекий от биржевой деятельности человек вполне себе представляет, чем занимаются трейдеры. Также немало сказано и о том, что многие, придя на биржу, разоряются. Если вы уже пробовали торговать на бирже, то вы сами знаете, что прогореть вполне возможно. Трейдеры-новички, сделав первые шаги, начинают понимать одну простую истину. Трейдинг может приносить огромные деньги, но для этого нужно использовать правильные стратегии. После этого новички делятся на две группы. Одни решают, что «все это для меня слишком сложно» и уходят. Другие начинают профессионально вникать в суть дела и приходят к успеху. Большинство новичков терпит неудачу не из-за отсутствия знаний. Ведь законы движения цен на рынке, фундаментальный технический анализ – все это вы сможете без труда найти на просторах интернета. Но это только элементы мозаики. Чтобы достичь успеха и стабильно зарабатывать, трейдеру нужна комплексная стратегия, которая соберет все элементы в одно целое. Представляем вашему вниманию революционный тренинг «Прибыльная торговля акциями. Фондовый рынок США». Автор и ведущий тренинга Евгений Стриж. Признанный эксперт и настоящая легенда в мире трейдинга. Его обучающие курсы успело изучить несколько тысяч человек, а сотни людей уже успешно зарабатывают деньги на бирже благодаря методам Евгения. На протяжении 3 недель Евгений будет лично в режиме онлайн обучать вас торговле акциями с нуля. Вы познакомитесь с самыми последними технологиями трейдинга на данный момент, о которых пока не знает еще никто. По окончании обучения каждый ученик будет уверенно чувствовать себя в мире трейдинга и сможет зарабатывать реальные деньги каждый день. Узнайте больше о тренинге и ознакомьтесь с отзывами учеников Евгения прямо сейчас на сайте nice.infodvd.ru. Для того, чтобы Евгений смог качественно передать важную информацию каждому, аудитория тренинга просто не может быть слишком большой. Но сегодня еще есть свободные места. Поэтому не раздумывайте слишком долго. Упустив этот шанс, вы рискуете потерять слишком многое. И помните, что упущенный шанс может не вернуться никогда. Поэтому прямо сейчас перейдите на официальный сайт проекта nice.infodvd.ru и совершите свой заказ.
In this video, I'm going to show you why Million Dollar Pips is the best choice for the Forex trade and why it's the only training robot you ever need, saving you money and in precious time. First of all, this is an automated Forex training robot which completely automates money generating powerhouse, but you can literally set it, run it and earn money. Also, it's very accurate, which provides you very accurate trades. It has reporting of the highest accuracy. No more risk, which also provides you lower drawdown, so you can forget risk in Forex trading. No complex indicators and whatsoever, so you don't need to follow scary trend lines and numbers at all. If you like to see more information about the Million Dollar Pips, then please visit the link in description below the video.